fan man slash Elvis Ramos. Here's my Rab high pressure sodium fixture. It is 100 watts. It has no bulb. And I need to put on the gasket, which is, let me open it. There's a gasket, it's right here. It's right there. And I'm gonna take out the ballast because I'm gonna put an LED in here. Or if I just wanna reconvert it to high pressure sodium again. And this thing is pretty huge, which I really like. And I never touched one of these in hand. I just see them like, literally like this, like four of them, and I just got one scrapped. So, I'll show you the video soon of it with LED.